So there's been a lot of controversy about the release date of Portal 2, and I'm here to tell you that nobody has any fucking idea what the living fuck is going on with Portal 2 right now. What you are looking at is a timer on the AperturesScience.com webpage. It's a relatively hidden URL, and it reveals nothing but a black box with white text showing nothing but a countdown that has roughly right now 14 hours and 30 minutes left. The release date of Portal 2 is scheduled to be April 19th, which is certainly not 14 and a half hours away. The only logical thing is that either Valve's releasing Portal 2 early to Steam exclusively, or there's going to be something major on this page. Or, of course, it could be just a big lie to get us all hyped up, but I don't really see a point of doing that, since it's not a very good marketing technique. This is very similar to something that happened with Call of Duty Black Ops Find Makarov, and we all know that wasn't false. Also, the AperturesScience.com webpage is licensed to Valve. It's the same server as Valve. It's registered to Valve. So this is something that has to do with Valve. It's made by Valve, and it's trying to tell us something, but there's no information whatsoever. To anyone that's been following the Potato Org or ARG, you might know that there's a lot of hype and everything's just going on crazy with Portal 2, especially Valve is taking everything that they can right now to hype us up for one of the biggest games that they've ever made. Literally, if Gabe could go take a dump right now and people will jump on it saying that the time of the dump and how long the dump took, how much light was in the room when he took a dump, and if they can find a way to relate the Portal 2. It's not a question, it's just us reacting to the hype and suspense that has been going on with the game. This is a very good marketing technique if you haven't noticed, because it's obviously working. And I'm not gonna lie, me myself have me I myself have I honestly can't wait, because it's gonna be amazing, hopefully. One of the biggest issues, though, is that this timer is up when I'm in school, so I'm not going to be able to see what this timer reveals when it hits zero, if anything. I'm actually expecting it to hit zero and nothing to happen. Just the timer say 00000. Then everything just stops. I really wouldn't be surprised if that was to be the case. One of the other things that has been going around with Valve right now, and this is probably the biggest thing, is that GLaDOS is actually taking over all of the AI, and that includes the servers, the Potato Org wiki page, and if you email Gaben, which is gaben@valvesoftware.com, no matter what you do, it will generate an auto reply, basically saying, let me find it here, I have it somewhere, don't worry. It says automatic reply, then it gives the subject of the email you sent them. I am out sick, which is spelled wrong, with some virus. Not dead yet. It's full of stars. Everything is fine. This is, of course, implying that Gaben's computer was taken over by GLaDOS. Now, I don't know if anyone else noticed this, but I certainly did when I emailed Gabe. And it is actually pretty freaky of what is going on, because it's a good marketing technique. It's a great marketing technique to get up hype that there's a little spark of hope somewhere that there is in fact going to be an early release date, just because people are saying that what Valve could do is make it so GLaDOS takes over. Well, of course, this is all being hypothetical, meaning it's a marketing technique not actually gonna ever happen. That it's gonna take over the Valve servers and actually force it Portal 2 to be released early for computers only. And people are arguing, saying that wouldn't be fair to consoles and stores that have bought it, that they get an early... They've obviously never seen what some of the weird shit that Valve does. They're not your average... They're not your average company. And they are a very good marketing company. And this is one of the best things that that they've ever did. And I hope to see what this timer unveils, if it unveils anything. But I swear to God, if Portal 2 gets released early while I'm in school, I am gonna ship bricks, and then jump off a bridge, and ship more bricks on the way down. Yeah. So have fun trying to solve this endless mystery that is Portal 2.